Sire Denathrius looks forward to me introducing you.
Revan
Stoneborn are fanatically loyal defenders, typically. The rebels have been swayed by pretty rhetoric and lies.
And so my watch continues. By your command. By your command.
Why would anyone walk anywhere?
For the glory of Revendreth.
Approach freely. Go safely. Be seeing you.
You make me miss my mortal body. Never forget. How you live determines your eternity.
I serve the Master. Give no credence to the rumors of rebellion.
The Maw Walker.
Stop holding back. Let my forces crush Draven
command
and his traitors.
Draven is not our threat. Their prince has fallen, and their rebellion is in shambles. Only the Accuser remains to issue orders.
The Accuser? She still holds a Harvester's medallion. How are we going to defeat her?
Now you know why we need this Moorwalker alive.
Welcome to Revendreth. Rumors regarding the...
My children, I know the suffering you have endured. I fear further sacrifices must be made if Revendreth is to survive this crisis.
Begging my master's pardon, I humbly present the Moorwalker.
Ah, the mortal who escaped the inescapable prison. A living soul restoring hope to the realms eternal. Moorwalker, I am aware of your urgent request for anima. Under normal circumstances, I would of course oblige. Sadly, you arrive in the midst of a violent rebellion. Our resources are stretched perilously thin. This drought has left my people desperate, starving, and some even defiant. But if you were to aid our cause, then I could gratefully provide the aid you seek.
You need not know me to fear me. Next time, I will find you.
What a peculiar instrument. How much? Remember who paves the stones you walk. Step forward, Moorwalker. And I shall bestow upon you a taste of the power that Revendreth can offer. Venseer of Revendreth, attend and learn. This new arrival is my guest. And should be accorded, Lord Chamberlain, I hereby charge you with bringing an end to this failed rebellion. For this task, I lend you Prince Renathol's medallion, as well as the might of our dear friend, the Moorwalker. Bring the accuser to me, and her medallion shall be yours.
Your generosity is as vast as your wisdom, Master.
Your will be done.
Welcome to Revendreth. Trust by decree of the Master, the accuser is to be imprisoned, and I shall assume control of the Halls of Atonement.
We reject your decree, your false claim to this seat, and the corrupt Master.
In your defiance, you reveal the vast pride within you, accuser. Are unworthy of your title, your privilege, and your power.
And you are unworthy of existence. Approach my halls, and I will prove it.
your own, Sinstone grows!
How easily the Defiant fall. Their souls have been hollowed by arrogance.
You are the most hollow of us all, Lord Chamberlain.
With the accuser! darkens, stains this realm.
Pay attention. I will not repeat myself. Move out.
I stand with the accuser.
Sinstone and fly to safety among our people. I will deal with these intruders personally. So this is Denathrius's unwitting pawn? Your ignorance is not innocence. I will spare you this one time. Do not return.
Do try to stay on your feet, Mawwalker. You are embarrassing yourself, and by proxy, me. May I help you? Rumors regarding the drought? I shall keep the accuser busy. Find and destroy those inquisitors!
Sinstones are the most powerful and despised weapons in Revendreth. When everyone is running from their past, the worst thing that you can do is shove their faces in it. I will locate the Inquisitor. You find her Sinstone. Expropriate Temmel as well. He knows how to best exploit Sinstones.
Here!
stone. Gross!
I will never be forgotten! I will not yield!
You must obey the Morwalk, but heed my warning, Morwalker. Denathrius has lied to you.
Let's get this over with, Master.
Located the Inquisitor. You had better have her Sinstone. You are late. Finally. I will locate the second Inquisitor's Sinstone. Meet me back here.
I deserve a better.
Your arrogance stains this realm.
Excuse me! I have overcome every sin on that stone! Excuse me! I have overcome every sin on that stone!
Thank you.
accuser. How long do you think until my underlings eliminate your second inquisitor?
With the accuser.
Located the next Sin Stone. Have you dealt with Inquisitor Stellia? Pay attention. I will not repeat myself. Out of my way. Inquisitor Wilhelm hid the pieces of his Sin Stone along the path above. Find them. I will find the Inquisitor.
this over with, Master.